Paul George has stolen Vince Carter's dunk package. Last night, PG did this insane 360 tomahawk dunk in the lane, which brought me back to the 2001 All-Star game when Vince Carter did this. But if you look at PG's dunk package in his career, it seems to all be inspired by Vince Carter. I mean, he did his 360 windmill from the dunk contest in an actual game. I love seeing players paying tribute to the legends before them and even leveling up what the past players have done.